How would you celebrate joining the EU? Throw a couple of street parties, change the currency, or maybe just get your president to play piano? Well, that's how they party in Croatia. Croatian President Ivo Josipovic was so happy the country will become a member of the Eurozone that he played Beethoven's Ode to Joy on piano. Croatia officially joins the EU on July 1st.